guys, I hope you're doing well and thank you so much for being here. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a very useful item. It's a paracord wrap around a regular cheap lighter, like a Bic lighter that you might carry in your emergency kit just in case you run out of other ways to make a fire. So I'm going to show you how to do that today. It's got some great benefits. One of the best benefits being that you get extra grip on the lighter, so if you happen to be in a situation where your fingers were cold and you were losing grip, you'd actually get a little extra grip. The other benefits are you actually have some paracord to use in emergency situations, and there are lots of different ways to use paracord. And the other benefit is that you can hang it on a loop or use it as a safety lanyard on your wrist. I'll talk you through how to do that right now. Okay, the first thing you're going to need for this is a lighter, either a regular Bic lighter or with a striker wheel, or just a clicky lighter will also do. You'll also need 5 foot of paracord. The first thing you'll be doing is placing the paracord along one of the edges in the middle like this. And you're going to want about the same amount of paracord as the lighter is long, going over the edge of the lighter, out of the top, over the top. And if you're right-handed, as you look at sort of the back of the lighter where you'll be striking it with your thumb, if you're right-handed, you'll want this line to be on the left-hand side, and if you're left-hand dominant, you'll want this on the right-hand side. Once you've done that, simply make a loop with the paracord and pinch it with your thumb. So you've got this long bit about the same length as the lighter. Coming down, there is a loop that you've just made, and you pinch it just beneath the striking surface where the plastic body of the lighter begins. All that you're going to do is simply wrap around the paracord, the working end of the paracord, repeatedly, like so, until you get all the way down to the bottom of the lighter. So I will do that now. And you want to keep everything nice and tight. Try and keep that middle bit together as well. You can push it up and cinch it up as you go along. I'm going a bit slower to make sure that you guys can see what's going on, but this literally does take seconds if you're doing it, and you don't have to make it look nice and easy to understand for people on YouTube. So when you get right down to the end, finish with the working end on the opposite side of the loop that you've created. Now what you're going to do is you're going to create a loop in the working end, feed it through the loop that you already have on the lighter, just like so. It doesn't need to be anything fancy. You don't need to worry about the length of it just yet. All of that can be changed in a few moments. Once you've got that loop through, you're going to pull the end that's sticking out of the original top of the lighter and tighten that up. So that's now gripped this loop, stopping it from moving ostensibly. Now make sure everything's tight with the loop as well, pulling it tight so that the end that's wrapping around the lighter doesn't slip and creates a little bridge over the end of the lighter. And now you're going to take the loose end here, and also the loose end that's hanging over the top of the lighter, and you're going to tie them together in your any preferred method, and you want the knot to be as tight and as close to the body of the lighter as possible. Now I'm going to do this off camera just because I'm at a very funny angle, and there's no point in seeing me struggling, and it'll just keep the process going on for too long, so I'll be back in a few seconds. Okay, so you can see that the knot has now been tied here. It is just a simple knot. Both strands came out. I made a regular knot and pulled it tight, but I made sure to work it as close as I could to the body of the lighter. You've got these strands, simply cut them as close to the knot as possible, and then take a lighter to it. Obviously not the lighter you're using, that would be pretty impressive if you could do that. What you're left with is a great little lighter. You can hang it up places. If you make this loop bigger, which is easy enough to do by using slightly more paracord, you can feed it through itself to hang it on a ridge line or a pack. By far the greatest benefits are that this extra bit that comes down, the bit that goes down to the nut actually acts as a grip. All of it acts as increasing the surface area and improves the grip of the lighter, which is great when you've got cold hands. But this little bit here really does help for your fingers to just grip around and grab. The paracord, obviously you can unravel it and use it fairly simply, and I'll show you how to do that in a second. But this paracord protects the plastic lighter from breaking as easily. So again, it helps to keep your lighter well and truly intact and ready for use. When you want to use the paracord on this, in an emergency, you could literally just yank the lighter out. You would need considerable force, but you could do that. But if you're not in too much of a rush, it's just a case of undoing these knots, which when you've shortened them down is very simple. Then grabbing the loop, and once you've done that, pulling it out of the existing loop, and as you can see, it just unravels in seconds, and you've got paracord to use. Thank you so much for watching the video. Please do leave a comment down there in the comment section. Also remember to like the video, it really does help with the ranking of this video. And also, don't forget to subscribe. Let me make that a little easy for you. Bam! There we go. Hit that subscribe button up there and you will be happily involved. Guys, until the next video, take care.